Tonde, congratulations for finishing your doses. Thank you so much.
Health Minister Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng says President Yoweri Museveni's promise to fully unlock the country come January 2022 is being undermined by poor uptake of the COVID-19 vaccines.
My appeal to you is to change the statistics of Acholi South region so that I can lift my head high and breathe. I want to lift my head high and breathe. And my statistics for elderly people is painful. They are not getting vaccinated. Why?
900,000 people in Acholi sub-region are in the target population to be vaccinated, and the region has a 7.6% COVID-19 positivity rate.
When I look at the health workers that I have lost, the most senior are from Acholi sub-region. Have you heard me? They are from where? It pains my heart. That's why in the boardroom I don't talk. But I said I would say it here. Why are we shunning vaccination?
Only 8.4% of the target population in Acholi sub-region are vaccinated against COVID-19. Following Acholi, in the low uptake of vaccines is Busoga. But the Amuro District Health Officer Dr. Patrick Olwedo blames the low figures of the vaccinated in his district on poor data entry.
We had a challenge in data entry. We entered our data in a wrong link. That was the training link. And that was why, when they were looking at the dashboard, in the proper Ministry of Health dashboard, we were showing very low statistics. Because many of us have been vaccinated in Amuro.
35-year-old Deogracius Opio from Amuro District says misinformation is the reason residents are refusing to be vaccinated.
I was so fearful when I hear from my friend. They've been telling us, if you go and vaccinate, you'll die, or they will vaccinate you with the again virus. Then I was so fearful, but I made my mind today and come and vaccinate myself.
Gulu Regional Referral Hospital has handled 116,000 tests for COVID-19 so far, with 8,918 positive cases. 12 patients are currently in critical care under oxygen therapy. 210 deaths have been registered in the region, including 9 unvaccinated health workers.
Honorable, unfortunately, the 9 health workers were not vaccinated. None of them was vaccinated. And some of them actually shunned vaccination. Honorable Minister, when it comes to number of persons vaccinated in the region, especially the elders, you will see that Gulu is lagging very behind. Out of the 144,000 population of those above 50, only 8.4% are vaccinated.
Also, only 23% of teachers have been vaccinated. The Director General of Health Services at the Ministry of Health, Dr. Henry Mwebasa, frowned at the high positivity rate.
Many districts are 2, maximum 3. But if you are in 7, that means really we are not doing well. And therefore, that's why we are here, to discuss what do we do, what is happening, and to emphasize reactivation of SOPs. We don't want to lock, like the minister will be talking, we don't want to lock regions again, because we know what it means.
Mwebasa has discouraged Ugandans from selecting specific vaccines. The health ministry is in the Acholi sub-region to launch the mass COVID-19 vaccination exercise ahead of the targeted 85% of the 22 million Ugandans. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.